My name is Sean Davis, better known as Chef Big Shake. I'm the president of CBS Foods. I'm here today to ask for $200,000 in exchange for 25% of my business. Our flagship product is the original shrimp burger. We manufacture these burgers today in 4 different flavors. We have original, teriyaki, Cajun, and jalapeno if you like it hot. Today, I brought some samples for you guys to try.
Hey, Shake, that's pretty good.
Thank you, thank you.
That's good.
Thank you so much. To date, we've sold over 22,000 units of these burgers to mom and pop stores and the restaurants. The sales are grossed right around 30 grand. This year, I recognize a bigger picture. My burger needs to be in every single supermarket across America. These are the facts. The hamburger business is a multi-billion dollar year business. Turkey burger, a billion dollar year business.
Bankruptcy lawyers, a billion dollar year business.
CBS Foods has perfectly positioned ourselves to grow the shrimp burger to a billion dollar year business just like its counterparts. Who's ready to help me help you add some zeros to your bottom line?
How is this business worth $800,000 today? You've only got $30,000 in sales. You're not making any money.
What I have is commitments from 2 supermarkets that said to me, they flew me in after tasting exactly what you tasted and said, you know what, we want you in here. There's only 2 supermarkets out of 32,000 across this country.
But you don't have that order.
I'll have this order within the next 10 days.
And that order will be how big?
For the burgers, 600 cases, and for the sliders, 300 cases.
What would the dollar amount of those orders be?
$87,200.
So you've got $30,000 in sales this year.
Yes.
Let's say it's $100,000 in orders this year.
Okay.
How much money will you make on $100,000?
I would make roughly 53%.
I mean, I gotta say, I like the concept. You've got a customer in me. I'll buy the product, but I really can't add value. I don't know the food business. I'm gonna have to say that I'm out.
And Sean, I have to say, I just don't like shrimp at all, so I'm just going out on that basis.
You and I are actually doing business together right now. You just don't know it. I own the debt of one of the largest manufacturers of crustacean and proteins off the bottom of the ocean.
I always knew you were a bottom feeder, Kevin.
Sean, my concern is your margins.
Yes, sir.
Aren't high enough. They have to be north of 70% in seafood because it requires a heavy commitment to refrigeration and storage. And also, access to supply of the protein you're using, which is the most expensive food we eat and the most vulnerable to price increases and decreases. So at the end of the day, to me, while it's an interesting food concept, it's probably one of the more risky. And for that reason, I'm out.
Okay, okay.
Sean, I love the product. $200,000 for your company. I don't think your whole company is worth $200,000 to $300,000 today. That doesn't mean you're not gonna build it and it's gonna be successful.
This is not a one-dimensional product. These are shrimp burgers. America loves shrimp. It's the number one seafood product.
I love the shrimp. I hate the valuation. Company isn't worth that today. For that reason, I'm out.
Okay. Damon?
I like those burgers. Look, I ate them, both of them. And I'm gonna eat the other guy's burgers when they leave. I can't get around the number. You're asking, you're valuing your company at $800,000. I can't get around it. So I have to say.
Well, I'm willing to increase the percentage to buy into my company. I'm willing to do that.
What percentage?
I'm willing to go up to 30%. You have somebody who's passionate about the product. You have somebody who loves this business. You have somebody who studied this business. I have this true passion and know how to do it. What if I offer 40% to the company?
Everything about you is right, except for that number, and you're now at 40% for $200,000. So now you're evaluating the company at about
roughly 570. Yes, sir, 500,000.
I'd be buying more into you because you're a great guy than buying into the business. So, I'm out.
Thank you.
The golden ticket goes to my favorite product.
I've made you a good offer.
That's what I'm talking about.
That is the winner.
Riding all the way to the bank, baby.
Yeah. You've come to the right place.